In recent years, global acute food insecurity has been rising to a high record due to factors like conflict, climate shocks, and COVID-19, exacerbating the global hunger crisis and driving millions more into extreme poverty. Over 258 million people across 58 countries may suffer from acute food insecurity. In times like this, swift action is critical. But with fragmented data coming from multiple sources, it's incredibly difficult for decision makers to find effective solutions in time. This is where the new Global Food and Nutrition Security Dashboard can help. It aims to inform a coordinated global food crisis response and strengthen resilience against future crises by bringing together the latest information on food crisis severity, food security financing, and innovative research from various partners of the Global Alliance for Food Security, all publicly accessible in one place. The interactive map allows for the immediate identification of food insecurity hotspots on a global and country level. Individual indicators can be toggled to display different types of food and nutrition insecurity indicators. From here, you can also see an overview of food security financing and links to relevant researches and analysis. For a more in-depth look at each country, you can explore country profiles. They offer more details and trends on national and subnational food security situation, provide a breakdown of the financing to the country by sector, donor, and overtime, along with any relevant research. All country profiles can also be easily downloaded as a PDF. Lastly, the resources section has a repository of existing publications, databases, and other relevant resources shared by our partners. With many new features on the horizon, like the rollout of trackable country-led food security crisis preparedness plans later this year, the dashboard is a living platform, continuously updated with new resources and functionality. Putting the data all in one place helps you stay up to date, see solutions, and make informed decisions about how to respond to food security crises and build resilient systems. To protect the most vulnerable, we need to keep food moving and invest in the future. To see how your country's doing, find out more at www.gafs.info.